using those sentence starters. I heard a few people saying thank you for sharing. There's also some people who did not necessarily share out specifically what I asked you to share out. It's hard to talk about a few different things. Please make sure that when I ask you to talk about some certain things, we're talking about that, so like that is a part of your participation grade. That being said, can I get everyone go ahead and write down, or actually, before we do that, can I get one, or let's do one classroom per whole group share out. Who would like to share out? Yes, Juan. Who's been the most influential person?
The person who has the most influence on who I am today, mm-hmm, is Barack Obama.
Ooh, tell me why.
The one reason why he influenced me because he stand up for what's right, he helped his people, he gave back, he was a great person.
I really love that. That's a great response. Thank you for sharing, Juan. What I heard is that because Barack Obama has influenced you, because of his success, you want to almost reach that same success that he has done, and that's how he's influenced. Thank you for sharing. I want to give one classroom point for his share out, and also one for us remaining silent, making sure that we're listening. Can I get another person? Who else would like to share out? Yes, go ahead, Amir.
The one person who has influenced my life is my mom. She helped me with a lot of things in school.
Thank you for sharing. What I heard is that your mom has influenced you by sharing her values, and those values are developing or creating the person that you are. Thank you for sharing. That was another classroom point. Is there anyone else who would like to share up for one classroom point?